Okay, so I kept getting this display connection error every single time I launched SteamVR. And I did some research online, contacted Steam support, and apparently I needed a new index cable. So today we're just gonna go ahead and replace it, and then hopefully it fixes my issue. Okay, so we have our new cable. So let's go ahead and get started. Fresh new parts. All right, so let's get to the headset. Just gonna pop off our little face mask here. And we have our plug right in here. And we're just going to remove it. Oh, it came out pretty nice. Thought I was gonna have to pull a little harder, but it kind of just popped out. I put a little bit of force, but it came out pretty easy. So we're gonna go ahead and remove this little clamp here on the side. An extra piece here. You might need to use something to pry it. I have fingernails, so I'm just gonna lift it up. So now this is removed. I'm just gonna go ahead and remove this one here. Use a flathead screwdriver. Just get under the little clip there. Whoop. And there, so it came right off. Okay, now our cable is removed. We've removed our old cable, and time to put on the new one. They sent me this piece as well. I thought it was just gonna be the base cable replacement, but they even sent the cable, the adapter that plugs in to the power and into your computer. That's really cool, I did not know that. I didn't even notice it. Sweet, well, now I have an extra one of those, so that's cool. So what's cool about the cable too, is the little first clamp that we removed, it comes attached. So when we plug it back in, we're just gonna pop it right back in where the old one came out, and then just put it right back in. Pressure and it just snapped right on in there. Make sure the cable's nice and snug. I didn't hear a click or feel anything, but it's a very tight fit, so there's really only one way that it's going in there. Okay, so now we're gonna add our little clip back. The side that has the bigger space on this side right here between the clamp and the little edge, that's going to be the top piece. So I'm going to go ahead and insert the top first, wrap it around my cable, and we're just going to apply a little pressure and it snaps right back in there. So there you have it. Our cable has been replaced. We can go ahead and put our face mount back on. This magnet's right on in there. And we're ready to go. So let's plug it in. I hope that I don't see any more errors.
Cable replacement. Excuse the massive cables right now. Let's see if it works, yeah? Moment of truth. Hey, it worked! No error code. Head headset. Completely active. Let's go. All right, how about some Beat Saber, yeah?
It works! Awesome, so excited.